Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a glam fall winter makeup look, and if you want to see how I achieve this look, then please keep on watching. Starting off, I'm going to take the Body Shop Oils of Life, and I'm using an oil-based moisturizer because my skin tends to get dry in winter season. Next, I'm just filling in my brows with my Maybelline Fashion Brow Pencil. Then I'll just take an old mascara which has a flat wand and just brush it through my brow hair to set it well. Now I'm taking my orange concealer from LA Girl and applying it on my lids and blending that with a brush. Then I'm taking a concealer, this is Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer, and applying it on my lids and blending that with another brush. Now I'm taking Makeup Revolution Redemption Palette in Hot Smoke and taking the shade O2 and applying it on my lids. Now taking PAC Single Eyeshadow in the shade number 33 and applying it on my crease, it's a beautiful transition shade. Now taking the same palette, I'm taking these two shades and applying it on my crease. Now taking the Green Star from Makeup Revolution Eyes Like Angel Palette and applying it all over first third and the third part of the eye, or in other words all over my lid except of the center. Now applying the shade mask on the center of my eye. Taking the LA Girl Pro HD Smoothing Face Primer and I'm just applying it all over my face. Now I'm taking the same orange concealer and applying it under my eyes and around my mouth to neutralize discoloration and blending that with a brush. Now taking a beauty blender, just taking the excess color out. Now I'm taking Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in the shade Warm Honey and blending it with my damp beauty blender. By the way, this is PAC Beauty Blender. Now I'm taking the same concealer and concealing and highlighting under my eyes, forehead, bridge of my nose and mouth area. And I'm extremely sorry guys, my camera wasn't set in a proper angle. Now I'm just blending that with a beauty blender. Now taking a baby powder, I'm just gonna bake my under eyes. I usually don't set my whole face during winter season because I have dry skin, and yeah, also baking around my mouth. Now taking my NYX contour and highlight palette and taking the shade tan, I'm just going to contour my cheekbones, my temples and my jaw. Now I'm just dusting off the powder, and I know it might look a little crazy right now, but just wait till the end. Now I'm taking this shade from NYX Sweet Cheeks palette and applying it on the apples of my cheeks. Now taking Mary Luminizer and applying it on my cheekbones. I know this is not the most appropriate brush, but I like it. Now taking my LA Girl Pro HD spray and I'm just setting my makeup with it. Makeup of face. Now just taking my Maybelline Lash Sensational mascara and coating my lashes with it. God, what is wrong with me? And taking Lakme Iconic Kajal in the shade brown and tight lining and applying it to my lower lash line and setting it with this. Now just applying false lashes. And applying Nykaa Paint Stick in the shade 12. And with that, the look is complete. If you liked it, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. Thank you.